What's up guys, it's me again. We're back with another video. So, I look like kind of crap right now, so I'm gonna go fix this. Yeah, couldn't really get it to work out too well, so this is how it's gonna be today. Anyway, I don't know what to do today, so I'll get back to you on what I'm gonna be doing. Ooh, I got it. I have a bunch of stuffed animals. You probably knew that. I'm going to be counting all of my stuffed animals, guys. So this is obviously going to take, like, forever. So, here we go. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, that's 26. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, there's 4 over there, 63, 64, 65, 66, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, there's 4 over there, 63, 64, 65, 66, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, Okay, even after doing another room, guys. What have we done? Oh my god, okay. 7, 78, 79, 80, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88. 112 stuffed animals. Wow. So 112 stuffed animals. Wow. Yeah. I just counted all my stuffed animals and I have 112.
Is that the ones just in there?
No, everywhere.
Oh my gosh. On your bookshelf too?
Yeah. Okay, that was it. 112 stuffed animals. Yes. Okay, so anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys liked it. Don't forget, I clap too much. Don't forget to subscribe, or like, and leave your comment down below.